Welcome to Hang the Holly. I'll introduce you to Runa as we take a look inside at artists in the latest episode of the Celtic Christmas Podcast. The Snows That Melt the Soonest is the fourth episode of 2020 and show number 58. It features Christmas music from RUNA, Stephanie Clausen, David Pedrick, Matt and Shannon Heaton, Steel Clover, Mark O'Connor, Mark Gunn, Decaden, Andrew D. Huber, The Rogues, Sherry O'Mara, Abbott's Cross, Riley Pryden, and The Jig Is Up. The show is generously brought to you by the patrons of the Celtic Christmas Podcast over on Patreon. Please show your Celtic Christmas cheer, make a pledge to support the show, and if you enjoy the show, you can rate it or post comments on Apple Podcasts or your favorite podcatcher. Subscribe to the podcast at CelticChristmasMusic.net. And now on to RUNA. As holiday albums go, The Tide of Winter is much more than a collection of standard Christmas tunes. Each of the 13 tracks here offers something a little bit unconventional. The first track, Brightest and Best, Gaudete, Noël Nouvellette, starts out with a voice as instrument, blended harmonies softly wafting around before things pick up speed midway through alongside a percussive beat. RUNA seems to enjoy challenging the listener by defying the more typical patterns one's ear has learned to expect in favor of going where the muse leads them. For example, you've never heard O Come Emmanuel done like this before. Those who enjoy a different take on things will want to pick up the album alongside their more tried and true favorites. It will provide just the right amount of contrast as well as something to keep things interesting. Track 3, Christ Child Lullaby, Dundashul, offers a hymn lullaby that's blended in three languages, English, Irish, Gaelic, and the original Scots Gaelic. This provides an additional soothing feel alongside the comforting rhythm of the lullaby itself. It's a nice take, a simple arrangement, and an interesting inclusion. Very easy on the ears. Juxtapose that track with the next, God Rest Ye Merry Gentlemen, which features a funky vibe and a perky upbeat sound, and you have the perfect way to sum up this grouping of songs, non-traditional yet intriguing. It's very tough to be experimental without being too experimental. After all, part of the charm of holiday music is the fact that it's familiar. That said, RUNA doesn't abandon the thread entirely. They merely embellish on it in their own way, which seems to be a great way to compromise. In all, the band isn't intent on exploring just for the sake of being different. You get the sense that they are doing it to create depth and to be true to the perspective that has developed within them as musicians. Their instrumental medley pays homage to Christmas music and showcases the skill of the musicians. And while Silent Night maybe isn't as predictable as the standard holiday radio version, it's every bit as lovely, as well as a nod to the Austrian Stille Nacht. The band's liner notes sum this choice up well, saying there is something magical about returning to the roots of such an iconic carol and to rediscover the beauty and depth in its simplicity, and indeed there is. This album is perfect for those looking to expand their collection of holiday music without having things become too repetitive. You'll find fresh arrangements throughout and enough holiday spirit to go around the table twice. Find more about RUNA at runamusic.com. If you hear music you love, then support the artists. Buy something from them, sign up to their mailing list, and share this episode with your friends on social and in your community. The Celtic Christmas Podcast is free to enjoy. However, it is supported by the generosity of Celtic music fans like you over on Patreon. Get Christmas cheer. Subscribe at CelticChristmasMusic.net. Mela Kanadi.
The year is almost over. Christmas is nearly here. Let's make a new tradition.